My wife is so stupid. She went on a business trip and I noticed that in her bag she had packed condoms. She doesn't even have a penis.
Yeah, I've been addicted to cold turkey for 2 years now. Keep trying to tell everyone I'm trying to quit cold turkey, but no one takes me seriously.